Hello out there, and this is DZ, your overlord, Deseran, and welcome back to Bloodrayne. Come here. Come here. Yummy. Thank you for the weapons. Okay. Ah, okay, so I am on the other side of that now. Okay. So we're back in, pushing forward. We're gonna do this. We need to get to the roof. Oh.
You must be the mysterious commando. I'm sorry. Was I talking too fast? Can't keep the words apart? I'll talk slow. Read my lips. You're dead. Any last words? Tell me, do I look bad in this?
Well, okay.
Bastard. I'm gonna shut your ugly face.
There we go. That was interesting. What? Who's shooting them? Oh. No. Okay. Just throw a flashbang. Like, is that what he's doing? Huh. Only got one shot left on that thing anyway, so. Oh, shoot. Shit! Well, damn. Okay. So that guy's not gonna be easy. Especially since it doesn't look like there's anyone for me to feed off of. So where... What? I'm all the way back here. Kinda hoping I'd be a little further than this.
Commando, Hauptmann Epstein, rendezvous on the roof. A transport will be arriving shortly. The team, leave on the roof immediately.
Well, okay. Hi. Really? Excuse you. Thank you. Oop. Boom. Boom. Oh, whoops. Hi. Wow, I kicked your head off. Just kicked it off. Didn't take us long to get back here, at least. Hello?
No need to shove, darling. There's plenty of me to go around. Just to keep walking.
I didn't activate the cutscene of them running back into the, thing. Okay. Let's do this. Go!
Surprise.
What? Where are you? Okay, I see you. I see you.
Just keep talking.
Okay. Hoop. Woo. Oh, God. Where are you? You're below me. Okay. Okay. Don't have any way to regain health, though. That's a problem. Oop, shit! No, okay. Get him! Ah, shit. Turn it off. Okay, now, Blood Rage, what the hell? Where are you? God damn it. Ah, shoot. Well, I wasted that. That's all I can do. Keep him in melee. He's below me. Again. Gotcha. Keep it up. It's all I got right now. It's hurting him, so I can at least say that, but god damn. This isn't annoying. Okay. Do it. Now. There we go. Got him. Whew. Name unknown. Infantry Colonel, aka Commando. Target eliminated. Okay. Here? Door's locked. Where am I using this turnkey? Where do I use the key? Third? Okay, so wait, do I go down a floor? Ah, okay. Right here. God, I am so close to dead, though. What? Gotcha.
You know what I'd like? If you stop shooting at me.
Oh, thank you. You got more guns for me? door cannot be opened. Oh boy.
Now, bitch, prepare for a painful death.
Sure, I'm ready. Just tell me one thing. What the hell were you guys thinking when you made those things downstairs?
Well, you can't say that I don't have a heart. We didn't make them. We woke them up when we searched for the skull of Belar. The butcher, I mean, the doctor, took a special interest in them. But everything went wrong. We can't control them. But this is inconsequential to you. Auf Wiedersehen, Fräulein.
After you.
Uh-huh. Well, P. Eckstein, Major. What? What? Didn't have to go in there, deactivate something? No? Huh? No? Yes? No? Maybe so? What's happening? Okay, I'll save. I guess I'll save over the barracks. Yes. Okay. Oh. Well, there's her.
Eckstein, finally, where's Commando?
Eckstein won't be answering any questions, Butcheress.
We have something in common, you and I am a direct descendant of Elizabeth Bathory. You know the name?
The Blood Countess.
I had a feeling you'd recognize the name. You should appreciate the lust for blood.
I don't appreciate senseless killing. You're a monster, like those creatures down below.
The natives call them Daemites.
No, please, Doctor, not me.
No!
This
is first, they squeeze their soft bodies into the mouth. They secrete digestive enzymes from their skin to eat the brain. The tail is inserted rather forcefully into the spinal column, tapping directly into the host's nervous system. They control the host body like a puppet, seeking extremes of pleasure and pain. Mostly the easier sensation wins out. Pain. They also reproduce asexually in the chest cavity. Quite remarkable, really.
If you say so, what are you going to do with them?
Let me see. I could keep them here and feed them with my man, or could unleash them on your country. Tough choice.
Oh, well, okay. Damn, okay, she is. Okay, blood rage. Do it. Dagnabbit. Okay, fine. Ooh. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Go. Oop. Where do you think you're going? Ooh. Oh, God. Oh! What? I was on the same platform as you. Come on. Continue. We'll give it one more try. If I die again, I'll call it an episode. God damn. Okay. I didn't think she could open the same one that we were both standing on. God dang it. Okay. All right, you. Safe here. Doing it again? Yeah, she did it again. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Activate. Blood Rage. All right, you. I genuinely don't know what happened there. Okay, I'm going to call it an episode here, but I'm going to record this immediately afterwards. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below, and I'm playing Bloodrayne via the PS2 if you want to check it out for yourself. Okay, I don't know what just killed me then, but I'm not happy about it. So we'll, in the next part, we'll try this again. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Desiran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya.